Grace Gum slams KSI's music. Addison Rae and David Dobrik spark dating rumors. Plus, is Charli D'Amelio getting a reality TV show? Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life with your influencer TikTok YouTube roundup, starting with Nessa Barrett. Last week, the TikTok star posted a video of herself and her friend dancing to someone reading the Quran, and they were immediately slammed for it. Many have found the video offensive and have accused Nessa of being racist. Following the backlash, the 17-year-old released an apology video, but it wasn't enough for some people. Since then, Nessa has released some of the death threats that she's received and even released a second apology video to ensure fans how sorry she really is.
I've apologized before, but many people have felt that my apology just wasn't good enough, so I want to come on here and make it clear that I am truly and deeply sorry to those that I've hurt and offended. I love all people, whatever religion, race, shapes, and sizes. This is a lesson learned for me to be much more careful, but the hate that I'm receiving right now is really hard to handle, and it's also coming at my friends and family, which is completely unacceptable as it was my mistake and not theirs.
Switching gears to some dating rumors. Although fans really want David to get together with his assistant slash bestie, Natalie, there's a new bunch of people that want him to hook up with Addison Rae. And it's really all because the TikTok star did a collab with a YouTube star, and Addison captioned the video, "He's so sexy." Comment what you think their ship name would be. But all right, what if Charli D'Amelio had a reality TV show? Would you watch it? Well, the queen of TikTok told Entertainment Tonight that she loves the idea and thinks it would be really fun. Charli said, "I feel like no one really gets to see, but people are always talking about how our family dynamic is really cool." Charli's parents also spoke to ET about the possibility of a reality show, and they said, "We're figuring all that stuff out right now. This all has kind of happened really quickly, and if we're gonna do it, we're going all in. We're in the process of working it out right now." Comment what you think the show name should be. I think Dancing with the D'Amelios has a nice little ring to it. But okay, that's enough TikTok for this script. Let's talk about YouTube for a little bit, because Rice Gum dissed KSI. On the Mom's Basement podcast, Rice reportedly said, "I think my songs are better than this. Dude, I haven't heard anybody say turn on that new KSI song. They don't say it about me either, but still nobody's there yet." But all right guys, hit that sub, like, and bell button. Comment what you like to do on rainy days, and then follow me on social media at Allie Stegnita. Bye guys.